heart that David played and he prayed to the Lord.